Okay, welcome back, YouTubers. My name is NZ New Gamer, and this is a Half-Life. I'm bringing you a Half-Life mod. As you can tell, it's called Echoes. Is Echoes? Does Echoes have a second E in it? It might do a lot. Anyway, I downloaded this mod a while ago. Normally, I would bring you a game first, the whole series. I might do that at a later date. But I've been wanting to play this mod for a while now, ever since I downloaded it all over a month ago now and installed it. But, I've just been wanting to play it, that's all. Anyway, not sure how to put this. Is this going to be a straight up commentary? Or is it going to be non-commentary? Or is it going to be commentary at the beginning or commentary at the end? You know what? Let's just play. Conventional. Yep. Oh, by the way, this game requires Half-Life, the Steam version of Half-Life, I think.
Unforeseen consequences. The last time I heard those words was back at Black Mesa, when he whispered them in my ear. The whole world went to hell that day. When he brought in that crystal, I knew I... You know who I'm talking about. Our mutual friend.
That was a nice intro. Not very long, could have been a bit longer and so, but... Well, not, that was a bit... Of course, as you may or may not know, it actually recycled lines from Half-Life 2 Episode 2. I don't remember who you play as, I'll be honest. I've actually forgotten all about that. Oh, it's been many, many years since I've last played a Half-Life mod. Oh god, I can barely see anything. It's video, brightness. Here, let me pause the video, I'll be right back. Alright, I done goofed. When I was using my old capture software, usually when something like that happens, it would stop the recording and create a new one. This time that didn't happen. One solid video. Another thumbs up for OBS. Anyway. Oh, my light, it's too goddamn bright where I am. It's actually blocking the screen. This is part of the reason why many, many years ago, I would always have the curtain closed in the room I was staying in. Because the light would come straight through the curtains onto my computer screen. And I had my computer screen positioned, exactly where I wanted it to be. Away from anybody looking directly into the room, so nobody could see the porn I was watching. Anyway, huh? This is not bad details, and that is not good. Too high. Oh, the details aren't actually that bad. Maybe it's the textures I'm looking at. Yeah, it's definitely the textures.
Hey, it's no good up there. It's all sealed off.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
This area just doesn't feel right.
Not bad so far, not bad. I mean, I think in only one game do you see what happens to the facility. Right. Whoa, as the...
you have any idea what's going on?
Right as cooch, shit at the fan, or the everything screwed the pooch. Oh shit. Sweet. Damn, I'm loving the mod so far. I mean, it's graphically beautiful. You think people wouldn't make Half-Life mods, a game for the mod for the original Half-Life this far back, for a game that was released 20 years ago, almost 20 years ago now, actually. 1998. Damn. The hell is that?
Hey! Hey! All right, which one of you guys locked me in here? I'm serious now. This has become quite annoying. Hello? Hello? Come on, guys.
Oh, this toilet needs to be fixed. I don't even remember hearing those lines in the original Half-Life. Oh, sweet.
Damnation!
Someone will pay for this mess.
I promise you, when this is over, heads will roll.
I don't remember that model, but then again, there was a lot of freaking models for this game.
Now, where did I leave that shutdown procedure chart? Fat lot of good that PhD does me now, hmm? You know, theoretically, this is impossible. Theoretically.
Oh, we're gonna have to get through these
for another recalibration. I believe so.
Damn.
Hey, sir. So my reputation precedes me.
Oh shit! It's the G-Man. And he's gonna go find a corner. Or walk off into the other range.
Hey, I thought we were becoming friends.
Don't worry, Otis lookalike. Yeah, in the original Half-Life expansions, I don't think Otis is the fat security guard. I think it was the Black Shift or Opposing Force. Oh, wait, I came from here. And up we go. Dr. Van Buren. Why the hell would top secret research base need?
I can't take much more of this.
Oh, there's
this is madness. Well, there goes our grant money.
Do you recall any of those emergency survival procedures?
Oh, you know he's gonna die. Oh god, I wish I hadn't started recording right now because I actually need to go to the loo. I'm gonna pause the video, we'll be right back again. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. You didn't need to know about my need to go to the toilet, but I always feel the need to explain myself, even though I don't need to. Two loading screens, no, three loading screens actually. Black Mesa Research Facility. Oh, for a second I thought these things were electrified. I mean, look. shit like that usually gets something like this. Electrified. Oh, was this the way I could have come in? I mean, gone out? Maybe? But that's the East personnel entrance.
Are you insane? Don't be a fool!
No! Huh. Oh, I should actually check what are the buttons for quick saving and stuff. Are they same as always? Quick save, quick load of 6.
That's odd. I must remember to report that fluctuation. I can't be bothered right now.
You know, one thing I do like about this game is these things. These ramps next to the stairs. I don't think I've seen any other mod that actually did something like this. Either they have the ramp or the stairs. Yeah, but they had like a super good, what am I thinking of? Design feature.
Whoa! Did you hear that? That sound. What is it?
Oh no. It's probably those anomalous materials people again. Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
Yep. I'll be surprised if they too. That line, by the way, from Half-Life Blue Shift. In the Half-Life games, I'll explain this right now. In Half-Life, you play as a doctor, or part of the research staff. In Blue Shift, you play as a security guard.
Stupid machines! Why don't these ever seem to work?
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
I can't wrap my brain around it.
And, opposing force, you play as... Oh,
did you understand that last announcement?
Oh, these are the same thing. I thought the sectors were named by... number, not letter.
Attention, train 2, leave in 8 minutes.
If you're waiting for the tram to Sector T, then you're probably better off walking it. I overheard someone say that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
Okay, I just gotta check. Oh, there's one more door we gotta check. And that door has been checked. I'm loving this water feature. See what's amazing you can do with the Source, Golden Source engine. That's what they call the Half-Life engine. Well, eventually, I think it's a modified Unreal Engine. Heavily modified Unreal Engine.
You are completely wrong.
I'm stuck.
I know those, one's Dr. Dina Cross, the other one's Dr. Collette Green.
Excuse me! Hey, watch it!
That's a bad idea, you don't want to get stuck behind these goddamn doors. What the hell is that?
That smell is... interesting. I hope that odor isn't coming from you.
Oh god. I thought it was just about to be attacked.
You ever seen anything like this? I suspected this could happen, but the administrator just would not listen.
Stick to H. High altitude launch complex. Stick to F. Lambda complex. Area 9 transit hub. That one there's got to be the main facility entrance. Maybe.
Black Mesa topside temperature is 93 degrees.
The sample was just delivered to the test chamber. Any ideas on the origin of that new sample? Perhaps.
Oh, shit.
This analysis is going to run perfectly today. Don't you think? I'm sure of it.
This is G-Man and the... Half-Life 2 again. God damn, man.
I can't access my files. I can't answer my mail. I haven't even
Absolutely
been able to
not.
Get into my office.
Quiet! Help! Someone let us out of here!
I know, sir, I know. We're doing everything we can to get the problem under control. Just give us some time to...
Shut up!
I just want to get out of this alive. I predicted all of this, you know. All of it.
I know that asshole. He's that fella from, Oh, what the hell is it called? Oh, shit. I can't remember. It was originally a PS2 add-on to the Half-Life version of the PS2. It's an add-on to the Half-Life PS2 version of Half-Life. And it was essentially a co-op game.
You know,
which was it actually turned into a co-op mod for Half-Life. But I played a little bit.
Get in here, quick!
Alright, let's go for it.
Oh,
it's you.
It
I thought it might be another of the administrator's men. They're everywhere this morning.
That doesn't sound right.
That sound? What is it?
Usually security guards don't wear HEV suits.
Kindly lower your voice.
Hazardous environments.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, you're going to jinx us.
Do you have any idea what to do next?
We'll get through this together.
I suppose a security guard should know what he's doing.
Sure do.
You can't be serious. Thank God. Okay, let's get out of here.
Hey, I thought we were a good team. You gonna be all right without me?
I know this area. Maybe the accident hasn't actually happened yet.
Hey, catch me later, I'll buy you a beer. Can't this wait till we're off duty?
Warning, extreme electromagnetic field hazard in Sector C.
Oh no!
fascinating. I never suspected such things.
Jesus. I mean, that was freaking, do I want to say hilarious? Surprising? Freakish? Oh, excuse me. I mean, we barely got into action. Maybe this is what this is supposed to be, not an actual combat game. Because we're on sequence 2. And we barely done, didn't we?
They don't stand too close to the main doors when they're opening or closing. They close hard. Looks like we're in for a long day today.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This train is inbound.
From Sector C.
You smell something burning?
My goodness!
Danger, danger, all personnel evacuate facility immediately. This is not a test.
You can't get any worse than this.
Look at the expression.
I'll get that door open. You don't still think this is a drill, do you?
Well, don't just stand there. Do something.
Break the goddamn window.
Emergency system failure.
Failure.
Get out of here!
No, it's too late. I can't do it. I can't. We'll never make it.
Hold yourself together. Look out!
What the hell?
Get back! No! I don't want to die! I'll protect you! Bang!
I don't think in the original Half-Life there were any cutscenes like this. Oh, wait, I take that back. There was one cutscene. It wasn't actually a cutscene. Well, it's maybe a cutscene. You saw it from the first person. But, I won't spoil that thing for you. Oh, shit, son. Looks like they all thought I was dead. Oh, shit. Is this a security station? Oh, wonder what happened now. Let's see on the archive. I mean, it's neat how they changed all the things like that. I wanted to see the Uni, but I didn't. Shit. Okay, I remember this part. We must have been dragged through this. Push the roach. I love doing that. The original game. Was there? Huh. Now, if that is an ominous, I don't know what is. It'll be more ominous if they start to hit your head. Down. Now we are in the sewer system. There's somebody up in there. Come on. Oh no, this isn't actually quite that bad. I wonder how much people actually worked on this. Off its goddamn hinges. Everything's off its goddamn hinges today. Oh, I don't want to come this way, shit. And I die once again. Oh, I keep on overcompensating, man. And I die. And I die. And I die. God, how many times am I gonna have to die doing this? I thought this thing was like a ledge to go down. That's not what it's for. Did I just go and screw up? Oh wait, that's what it's for. And this is an explosive. I'm not gonna get to use any goddamn weapon. I swear to God, I don't use a weapon. I don't use a weapon. I don't use a weapon. Oh God, I'm not afraid of the dark. I'll be honest, I'm not afraid of the dark. Shit. Wait. Fuck them motherfuckers, get the shit out of me. Fucking shit out of me!
Hey, control your weapon, buddy. Shut up.
Judging by this, I think we're a security guard. Honestly, I don't remember what the hell we are.
Open fire! Get out of here!
Oh, come on. Fuck it and fuck you. Yeah, they did the similar thing that I did. I don't remember picking up a clue. That's not a good thing. Oh, thank God. Not bad for transition, though. Be a head crab? Fucking chicken. Oh shit, they're gonna mod it to make it look like the Half-Life 2 one. Okay, I keep on finding pistols everywhere, but where the hell am I gonna... I mean, magazines everywhere, where the hell am I gonna find a friggin' pistol? God, it was intense. Like this area was once a storage area and it got flooded.
Thank you.
Or maybe they want me to go all the way to back up the front, up the top. I mean, back up this way. Yep. Come on, I want a gun. Give me a gun. I want a gun. I deserve a gun. I'm in America. And I deserve a gun. Fucking thing teleport right inside of him. We must be pals in this decades old Blake Mesa research facility. I mean, it's cool, it's a novel way to make sure people don't. God damn it. This is This mod is really well made. A Half-Life mod. How long have we been going for? I have no idea because I've never started a timer. Seriously? I guess there's a reason why this thing was broken. I mean, after we first passed it.
Okay.
Am I still in the goddamn canal? Damn, and I'm injured. Oh, sorry.
Look, I'm chewed up pretty bad, and I think my leg's broken. I'm never gonna make it. You better go on without me.
Okay. What? What do you think you say? No, no, Barney! Come on, we can make it! And by we, I can make it! With your help! As a meat shield. And blah blah blah.
Hey, try not to get eaten by a monster or anything, okay?
You try not to get eaten by a damn monster. Oh, what's that? Just war. Oh, this thing's got auto aim on. That's better. Anyway, before we jump into the soup, I'm going to have to end the video here. Because, well, I'm going to end the video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you see you in the next one. Bye-bye now.